Chulo Chicks. What's going on, YouTube? What's popping? So today we got a different type of video. We gonna be vlogging the whole time. The kids have their first field trip, so that's what we gonna be doing today. And also getting car parts. So we about to finish getting up and got our day started, so stay tuned.
They both gonna be too.
Man.
You can't tell me I'm lying about my kids' age. They try to
I'm glad it kept moving because I didn't want to have to do it again. And y'all take it forever. Space Station 2, well, Space Station, the Museum 2, but yeah, this is their first, it's their first field trip. It is, that is exactly what it is, like air hockey. All these spacesuits. Okay. We trying to make sure the kids is having fun.
Go for liftoff. Prepare for countdown.
smoky.
I did.
Stand up.
Wait,
Ben.
Come on, 370.
There you go. I think you're supposed to look like that.
Okay.
Jason.
Well, stand up and back here.
Hey. Y'all gotta treat us like the teachers right now. We y'all our group. I'ma look at the stuff that's gonna protect us from the dinosaurs.
Dinosaur.
What? Oh, she trying to tag along with us? And we got the cool. We want to be part of the cool crew. We the cool crew. So they want to be part of the cool crew. What the? I ain't gonna lie, this is gonna be my longest video to date. Cause I'm not gonna cut out nothing or edit nothing.
See, black folks, we need shit like this.
And we all had our history and we fought our history. We can have our own science museum. Most of the shit that's in here is the shit we created or built. Or both. This is an educational adult child video. So, yeah. Look at this. Hand it out. Man, that is crazy. Y'all just don't understand. We can have it all. We know our history. We taught our history. That's why they don't want us to know our history. Now this is the actual Astrodome. Segway. There's something. Like, look at that shit. Bro, just imagine. Showing y'all, it's clear, but it is 18 feet 6 inches long, 12 feet wide. It weighs 18,500 pounds, thrust at 1.52 million pounds. It burns for 150 seconds and 5,970 degrees is the temperature. Jeez. Yeah, that is some shit. The river, that should get hot, bro. Look at the dinosaur. I don't know, I mean, there's supposed to be a camera recording here. I don't see why I shouldn't be able to record in there. But yeah. So they training our kids to be Paul Blart. What's up? You gonna ride that? You ready? I'm mad they training him to be Paul Blart. I'm mad they training him to be Paul Blart. Where's AC on though? The gyro. Good ass driver. Stay on course. You gonna be a good driver.
I like soccer. gonna be a future drifter. I promise you that. But look at this right here. Other way, baby. Look. Always bet on red, folks.
They ran off somewhere. I wouldn't be surprised they wasn't in here. Chopping up some stuff. I am gonna be chopping some stuff out, so yeah, I gotta edit some stuff. Back on this video hype. Oh, we are so hungry.
Oh, I didn't take a picture.
Y'all gotta wait. I thought that was a... Y'all stay right there.
Here the food. What's up with
palm-skinned people in their damn Starbucks. Everywhere you go, you gotta have a Starbucks. Why everybody got Starbucks? You want a picture, but you got some money? Exactly. Parenting 101. If they want something, make them pay for it. If they can't pay for it, don't get it. We need to go on a train for real. So we gonna go on a train somewhere, y'all? That look like a real bathroom.
Yo,
oh, they got a whole shower.
Oh, that's connected to this room. Let's see, look. They got the door.
Oh, man, I need one. Man, fuck buying a house. We need to buy a train.
Little living area.
We need to buy an old train and restore it to live in.
Just get a bus.
Bus? Oh, sorry, little man. Oh, look at this. A Model T. Photo. Gangster car. Huh? Man. So, fun fact. When I lived in Pinole, yeah, I'm originally from California, y'all. So, when I lived in Pinole, my neighbor up the street had two of these. Two-door and four-door. So, yeah. I've been around those a long time. Plane, propeller, motor. Yes, yes. I can't wait. So, I already told you what I was gonna do. I need to go up there. Yeah, so I told my wife that I'm gonna start my classes for collision repair, so I can start getting this together.
It probably can't come.
This is a nice little...
Ooh, look at the clock. Look at all the clocks.
Moscow, it is 6:10. London is 4:06. Tokyo, it is 12:10. Ooh, shit. Sydney, Australia, it is 1:10. New York is 11. Oh no. And week 10. Oh no.
This is where Miss Monica just came back from talking about the office. Yep, New York. She's gonna go here one day.
And
there. Man, we're gonna go
to
London.
We're gonna go here one day.
I'm gonna go to London. You get married, your honeymoon. Okay. I told him I like to go everywhere else.
London.
Right? Like London. Go
I ain't gonna lie. Right,
exactly.
We
didn't been everywhere.
We gonna go to Germany.
Come on, guys.
I wanna go to Germany for personal reasons, but why not? I wanna go on the Autobahn. My uncle, he used to live out. He lived out there for 5 years.
It's just a whole bunch of
tape. Mama, the train don't go.
Look at these planes. Just think, once upon a time, these motherfuckers is in the sky. Sorry for the joke. Yeah, this is gonna most definitely be the most longest video that I put up to date. But damn sure.
Ooh, I wanna get in here.
This is the.
Am I too big?
No. It's the seat for the fighter jets.
It's the F-16 Falcon. It's not the whole thing. It says you can adjust the pedals.
Man, Zuri, your bright shirt is making the camera go blurry. Sorry for all the blurriness. I was gonna try to get a picture too, but it's blurry. I don't know why. Oh, because all my damn cameras is cracked. That's why. It's for
you.
It's about
you. That's a video.
You're
like video picture.
Picture. She is something else. She's something else. This is a cool little spot, man. No bench today.
Okay.
I haven't been to the Oklahoma Museum. You want this one?
Yeah. Hey, this is my. On the board, and he's folding. Oh,
making a video?
Yep. I've been vlogging this whole time. This is going to be the longest video that I put up. So, for everybody on the video that might be watching this, just like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notification. This is gonna be a very long video.
Come on,
how long do you think the video is gonna be?
Get out, so the next one's gonna have a turn.
How long?
They can experience.
How long do you think the video is gonna be?
It's only one at a time, though. It's not big enough.
Hey, baby, you don't
like that.
Don't pull nothing in the seat, don't pop out.
Don't touch nothing red.
You trying to pull your seat out? Alright, JC.
You get in next? You get in next?
Come on,
get out, JC.
30 minutes.
Get out, JC.
Get out.
He trying.
No, you ain't.
Don't be lying, little nigga.
You trying to pop the seat out and shit.
Again, sorry for the cursing, but y'all hear it. Here, I'll talk.
Trey, look up, Trey. Go like this. There you go.
One day.
Jason, I beat it.
Ejection seat.
Okay.
So y'all didn't on, think I was BSing.
Hello, Jason.
It's an ejection seat.
Back in the city.
Look, y'all was over here playing with stuff. Look, it's a ejection seat. I was gonna get shot up the roof. Oh wait, I didn't see this. I made some ribs the other night too. Man, I'm gonna have to. I'm going home to eat the ribs when I go home. We still got some more. I'm gonna try to put them in the crock pot.
I'm telling you.
I'm about to put them in the crock
pot. Beef
broth. Yeah, I was about to say we gotta go to the store and get some more. That's the only reason I didn't do it that night.
Hey.
You feel me?
Yeah, comfortably.
This is how the gangsters in the 30s used to roll. This is why motherfuckers is having this. This is why everybody was having big ass families, because they had room. That's why everybody had big families to fill up their cars. Buick. Man. Hey. My Buick probably set the same amount of people. Or could. Not comfortably like that. Nah. I was about to say the buoy. I think the buoy would be part of a boat.
All right, let's get out of the planes. Because I've been on planes.
Again. That is a what?
That's a soldier gun.
It is a. That's what I say, but it is a gun. No, we missed a. Come on, Zuri. Run along. Shoot. Out of this section, we still got about 20 more minutes. So we're about to go somewhere. The niggas is hungry. Some suction. Don't be trying to put your thing in there. That motherfucker might not come back. Lord, I want some suction. That's the machine you go to. Nasty. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna catch y'all once we're done. And get ready to go lunch, because your boy is hungry. And we are walking in a restricted area. Oh, we're not supposed to be here. That's why it's empty as shit over here. Oops.
Mama, I lost secret entrance.
Oh, it was first. That's for the FBI. That's where they take all the aliens. You don't want to go there yet. But yeah. So, I'll be done. Well, I'll catch y'all probably when we get done and get back to the car or something like that. Finish enjoying this museum with the kiddos. Oh, excuse me, guys. He's so grown to hold his dad's hand now. I guess it's his friends somewhere around there. Oh well. Let's get the train. Operation station. So, yeah.
A big train!
Yeah. Types of trains. She said 50.
Oh, okay. I lied. Never mind. I don't see it. What you talking about?
So, I have to find a Philly cheesesteak place. That's all of it. Close. It's close. Oh, Philly cheese. Philly cheese on me. But yeah, I'll call y'all in a minute. Gotta finish this field trip. Get it.